tiny, tiny little bits of ragworm. Little drop shot weights, and I'm using a spinner. Small spinning rods, lightweight. Literally just flicking out. And we're trying to catch a fish, see if we can show you one. Wait for the bite, mate, wait for the bite. Keep your line tight, that's it. Hold it there, just wait for the bite. And as you can see, the method works. What do you think, Owen?
Good.